How history is written by those who have seen the most.